Hello, this is Pastor Rosemary, the astrology angel. I got some wonderful cards from Israel by a world-famous artist, Orna Ben Shoshan. And it came in the mail, it's a package. So I'm going to open it. They're wonderful cards called the 72 Named Cards, which is 72 Names of God. It comes from the book of Exodus. Here they are. I saw several videos about them, and I also saw some other, I saw some things on YouTube, Google, and Facebook about these cards, and I've been a fan of Orna Ben Shoshan's work, her artwork, for a very long time, several years, and here they are. Here they are. It's from Kabbalah Insights, Tools for Personal Guidance. And this is KabbalahInsights.com, Orna Ben Shoshan. And this came all the way from Israel, all the way from Israel. So, this is very exciting. I've wanted to get these cards for a very, very long time because I've enjoyed using the 72 names. There are three letters in each of the 72 Hebrew names of God, and it equals 216, all the letters added up together. So this is the 72 names cards right here. It's like a little treasure box. I feel like I'm getting a treasure. It's like a treasure from the Middle East. It's just so exciting. And you open it like a little treasure box, and then it has a wonderful, almost like a gold plate in here. It's so beautiful. It has the 72 names here, and it's again three Hebrew letters each, and you can use them for scanning. It comes with a wonderful booklet. The booklet is by Orna Ben Shoshan. It's her how she explains how you read the cards and what they mean. She gives the perspective, the direction, and the bottom line. So I've been using these for a while now, and you know, using them regarding having people read for me who own these cards. And I decided to go ahead and get my own because I've been utilizing her videos and her information for quite a while now. She has. You can also get from her site, Kabbalah Insights. .com. You can get these cards that have her wonderful artwork, her wonderful, it's beautiful, sublime, just luscious artwork, and these are little talismans. And this talisman is a special talisman that you can write your name on it, and then it gives you a blessing. This is Hey Hey Ayin. Hey Hey Ayin is the letter Hey, Hebrew letter Hey, another Hebrew letter Hey, and then Ayin. It says, will induce unconditional love. Awaken love in your relationships. Bring joy, promote marriage and friendships. Relieve bitterness, it relieves hatred, and it relieves resentment. So this is Hey Hey Ayin. You can see the Hebrew letters on the top there in her beautiful artwork. Beautiful, beautiful artwork. It's so elegant. And then, of course, there's some more information about some of her other products. And then, of course, you see, it's just like a little treasure box. This is so beautiful. These are the 72 names cards. It has beautiful embossing on the back, it's like a shiny card. Like I really like the shininess of the cards. And then you have the cards here with all of her beautiful artwork. Her beautiful artwork. This is very nice. These are wonderful cards. They're very deep. They really give you the deep meanings. They're wonderful cards. Indeed, a wonderful, wonderful deck. These are You see, there's 72 cards, each with one of the 72 names of God or Hashem. So you can learn all about these cards if you go to Kabbalah Insights. Remember, it comes in a beautiful, it's like a little treasure box filled with wonderful, beautiful, luxurious cards and information and insights. That's again from the Kabbalah Insights, and that's KabbalahInsights.com. KabbalahInsights.com. I suggest that you should get some of these cards. They're just beautiful. Thank you.